Now where am I?
This is recording, right? Yeah, it's recording. Yeah, I was about to go to that town, get some of my stuff back. Let's see here. Oh yeah, welcome back to Unturned. We last left off. We're trying to go into this town, get my stuff back. For some reason, you can't punch. Apparently, you come in this game, you can't punch when you're on the ground like this. Like kind of. Let me try punch right now. Yeah, you could punch. It's not gonna be very strong, but yeah, you could punch. I was wishing there was some kind of visibility meter in the game. There's any zombies. I'm not sure if that will help me tell if we're not hiding in grass. It's beneficial in any way other than it's hiding on the sand or something like that. Ooh. Fuck. Oh, well then. Now, where are we now? Is that a mountain? Or is this a wall? Now is that a zombie? Or is it a sheep? Yeah, the sheep. No, if I was really like, it turns out it's about zombie apocalypse, the animals are more likely not affected at all. I was here before. Nothing much here for me now. I also wish that your things continued, like your skills didn't go back down to where they were when you died. Is that kind of... Yeah. Where the fuck is the sun? Fuck, do you even see those guys? I was wish you could loot dead zombies. Only two. That's an army zombie, that's me. Well, like, is it because they're kind of slow compared to some of the other zombies I found? I mean, some of the zombies that go flying straight at you. What is this? Oh, it's pavement, isn't it? I wonder what you're stepping on has any difference to the zombies can or cannot notice you. Like stepping on pure dirt will make you less noticeable than stepping on something like concrete. Your foot makes more sound when it hits concrete than it does with dirt. It must be north or south. That's west, I think. No, it's east. Okay, where did the moon go? Yeah, there it is. Give me a second. Sorry about that. At least the time that it took to do that, it's becoming day again. Well, that's a plus, I guess. If I even lack professionalism. Now. It's like a military base. So am I right? Gray smoke means probably damage. Black smoke means it's gonna blow up. Oh fuck. Get wrecked, bitch. Oh yeah, it's a bridge. I only hit one. Shit. It's gonna blow. Bob and weave, Bob. Also notice the problem with killing things with cars. That usually doesn't count if you kill them with a car. It doesn't count towards experience. I know, I just noticed that, right? Yeah, these could come in handy. I don't even know what this is for, but shit. There's one more. Okay, go the long way. No, that car's pretty intact when I just blew up. Military bullets. I'll take that. No, but I can actually use it. So, adrenaline. Oh. Don't mind if I take some drugs. So, now I've been using this because you don't want to use syringes in a zombie apocalypse. Some of this cloth could be used for bandages. Can you even craft bandages, or do you just use the cloth? Not sure. Oh crap! Soaking hits from this guy. Yes, that explodes and hit hard enough. Yeah, no room. Just gonna drop this. So that you put on some clothes. And some of these, some items apparently stack. So yeah, the caltrops stack. This army was kind of stupid. Like, they're the ones that destroyed this bridge, right? If that was the case, how come they didn't destroy this? Because cars could basically just swim over if they could swim. Yeah, person doesn't even have to go very far. Like, all I have to do is wait for army not to be looking, then they're kind of home free. Screw. Shit. Oh yeah, I can't upgrade. Now I wonder, is this background, or can you actually go over here? Actually, I'd be pretty impressed if you could actually go over there. Shit, that looks like one very, pretty long bridge. Is just background though. This is one boring episode. Nothing really interesting happens. Why didn't they like destroy it right here, like over there, somewhere in the middle of the bridge, so it'd be actually kind of hard to swim all the way over? Or no, somewhere all the on the other side of the bridge, so it'll be hard, very hard to swim over. Zombies stupid. No wonder they're all zombies. Oh, invisible wall. Of course. This is the arm didn't have to destroy that wall over there. Think of an invisible force field. I can't swim, so I don't know how fast it's supposed to be. But your character swims kind of slow in this game, from what I know swimming. Then I only really pay attention to professionals doing it. So yeah, we're about to die. That was a fascinating topic, but yeah, we're about to die. Well, we're like 50% away from dying. I really wish I could do is to get on a tank and I start wrecking hat. I didn't actually try that, but I don't think it actually lit up when I was pointing the record at it. Doesn't seem possible. Yeah, is it? Smart. I was trying to jump there, but for some reason they didn't respond to me pressing the button. Smart girl. Certainly necessary, zombie. Like it really went all the way around. Oh, don't do it again. Stupid zombie. No. I do want to increase warrior, but survival effect is my best bet right now. Thank you. Really? I have to manually equip it? Oh wait, that's wrong button. What's it? So it's not, there's no backpack, but I guess. Wow, I really punch hard to my like the I have the blood while I was spraying all the way over here. Moldy bottled water. I'm not sure there's a point where I have a choice of taking this or not. Like take it or die. I probably get massively sick from it, but I ruined my clothes too.
What you really gonna do about it?
I'm not sure if the cloth stacks. I take it? Yeah, I took it. I'm not sure I can use it to craft something that's actually useful. But in case you can't, I'm just gonna get this and end the video there. I'm not sure if respawning works in this game for zombies. Well, I think it happens that they can never respawn too close to where you are. Yeah, they do stack. That's what I was thinking. Since I found these in the medical thing. Yeah, it looks like you can't actually get into that unless you have a way to fix it. I'm guessing that you could craft it? They're gonna use the moldy bottle of water. Yep. I can almost regret doing that. And there's some purple berries over here. Actually, no, those are when I go and give me an axe trip, don't they? Crap. That I would almost go as far as saying that was useless. Yeah, it was like two cloths, and you have yourself a healing item. It only heals 5. For nothing, I suppose. Let's see. I'm gonna end the video right about here. I'm crouching. No, I keep thinking this is blood, but it's not actually blood. I'm gonna end the video right here. Actually, yeah, that's how it works.